That's my impression of the thing from the thing.
There's only one sheriff in this town, and he goes by the name of Woody.
Tom Hanks was just not the one. Something else should have played Woody, let's be honest.
Clint Eastwood should have played Woody.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm crying.
Liam Neeson should have played Buzz Lightyear.
Fuck. Yeah, you're right.
Live action Toy Story.
Dork and Zerg, I don't know who you are, but I can tell you that I will find you. And I will kill you. To infinity and beyond.
I've.
Oh, yes, that was good.
You defeated my blue eyes white dragon, you son of a bitch! Hear me out, Batman. I will play you in one match of Yu-Gi-Oh! If you win, I walk away forever. You take me.
That should have been the plot. That should have been the plot right there.
I'll tell you what, Batman. If you beat me at Go Fish, then I will leave.
I got a new job offer today, Austin.
Oh, you did? Yeah. Shit, where?
It's a film studio. No, I'm kidding. There's no job offer. I'm still a sad restaurant boy. But I did get a fucking promotion.
I was actually, like, really proud of you and shit.
Let's go, Austin. Let's go.
Fuck. That was the first.
Like, I was legitimately like, I seriously thought that was serious, and I was like, damn, son. Go on places in life. I'm sitting here still, like, fucking out.
I have an amnesia. What? I'm an amnesia.
You have what? I have abadabadabadinja. I need to start my own podcast.
Oh, Jesus.
I'll just be like, hi. Welcome back to the French Frizzle Podcast. I'm your host, French Frizzle. My wife beats me.
Dude, perfect opening.
Okay!